What's the most numerous undomesticated bird in the world?
Pigeon.
That mean he's right?
No, he's wrong.
Oh, he's wrong.
That means he's wrong.
It means he's wrong. Okay.
We'll hear that a lot when Alan speaks.
Okay.
Chicken.
Hey, I told you.
I didn't get too wrong.
So I'm going to give you a clue. This is one of the ways to kill it. This is a piece of dynamite.
Okay.
the Roadrunner.
Would you pick?
Yes.
Is it? Does it live in Britain?
No. So Daliso is in with the best chance of knowing this, as there are lots of these in Malawi.
Okay.
Yes.
It's weaver birds. Quillia.
Quillia.
Weaver bird is what we call
them.
But
quillia. Quillia. Yes, you're absolutely right. It's called the red-billed quillia.
Oh.
You should. They should not be applauding these things. They are a menace.
Okay.
These things are like the bane of farmers. They like flock and they eat like everything.
Yeah, they're like feathered locusts.
That's exactly it. Yes.
There are approximately 1.5 billion of these birds. So to put that into some kind of context, the UK's most numerous bird is the wren. There are 8.6 million breeding pairs. They come in flocks of 2 million birds.
Oh my God.
And each bird eats roughly half its own body weight a day.
What?
Are they going to eat that elephant?
They're going to eat the weight of an elephant. They can consume 20 tonnes a day, one flock. So they can absolutely decimate agriculture. It is an extraordinary thing.
And getting rid of them, like, people go through the field with, like, drums trying to chase them away. We don't have dynamite. That seems like a better plan than the drums.
The drums are like, we might get dynamite, guys. Yeah. We might. We're seriously thinking about it.
We don't have the budget yet.
But you're right, if you don't have the money for dynamite, you just try and go into the field to scare them, but they're incredibly mobile and they'll just go on to the next field and...
They do have wings, don't they?
Yeah, I'm afraid so. But they've tried napalm, they've tried pathogens, they've tried electronic devices, dynamite, firebombing...
What about kindness? You know, a little bit of love. Full of smarties and they all go over there.
No one thinks of it.
Or just a million cats.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.